United Dignitas. It's that fight we've been waiting for.
Oh, the hero Kickstart will try to go prone. Looks like Lowe's going to do a little peeking. He's going to go down. Kickstart getting it too. Yeah, he can. Looks like Box is going to go prone for the time being. Or now they're just going to go ahead and send it right into Fiumba. They're going to open it up. The shot on Emmy. You can see in the kill feed, Young Kings will finish off Black Tigers, but a lot of damage being put through it. Viumba! Southeast, we check in with Oath getting a little bit close to Synergy
and coverage. And so once they come down to that high ground, it's something they need to be careful for. But speaking of being careful, Gas Cans rotating right past Progladitis. Jayu hitting these shots, finds that knock. And with a compound, it's not looking great.
Oh, big shot from DraftKings. He gets the heal off. Shrimpsy has the SLR in hand, but DraftKings will find him. Kings as Waldo is going to find Poblex with the Bolte. It's down to just because he's going to try to make the push. Spots out Roth. Roth down low. Gets him down. He gets them all.
Let's go.
Looks like GasCans decided to avoid everything and just go to street level. Tickleton will find his rate.
Oh, Silson.
There you go. Neff going to get one. Can he get two? Emmy. Oh, Emmy. He gets into the vehicle, doesn't even try to take a shot.
Sending it across the street. Sonic's badly hurt. If he can take out Mime, this might be a location they can play for, but only Penta is up, and Mime is landing those shots.
Full on crashed here by the E-United boys, but a well-placed grenade. Not going to do much yet, Will.
You know, we joked about them taking all that blue zone damage. I don't think they've taken any today.
Adapt trying to make the crash, but they're not going to go. They're going to go down to Fiumba.
Not giving either of these teams favors.
Try to go for the long wrap around, and they run face first into the buzzsaw that is Dignitas. Two knocks, though, for Dignitas as this is being third-partied a little bit from TSM. Big damage coming through, and now Dignitas just yet, but that's going to put the Sonics on notice as Alo finds
it. Sent it in, now in a gatekeep position.
Ooh, and Zera going to find course and realize how big the threat was for Black Tigers. Balefrost will get the opening knock. Oh, my God, the name of Snakers. How many times can Oath get double knocks with nades?
Speaking of watching, Sonic on the wild card.
Oh, no. Of course they're bridge camping. Sonic's is like, there's
Serpentine.
No, how do they know?
Serpentine. They tried. They tried their best. Jayu, actually, the only one still up. TSM stuck behind the shack right now. I mean, you saw that. Capitan.
Well, that's a good one.
Oh, trying to help out their teammates. Now, great nade there by DraftKings. The flush comes out. That's two members confirmed for TSM.
Saw Luke 12's grenade being the one to actually finish off the kills. That's TSM making sure that nobody else can take that credit kill.
Do it.
It's ready to go.
Oh, was that just too short? Oh, a second nade to follow up.
Oh, it's actually KF9. BT, Laurent will find Honey Badger, though, and Dignitas taking some huge damage, and that's going to be